second and third respondents are foreigners. The fifth respondent is the tenant of the said house.
They are not able to identify yet what they need to pass.